Welcome to this video today, which is all about a trading book. The book is called Pitbull, written by Marty Schwartz. Now, in terms of the book, we're just going to go through some key lessons from it. If you're a beginner, I'd strongly recommend you go and read this book. More experienced traders will like it as well. Now, Marty Schwartz first came to the trading community's attention when he was interviewed in the book Market Wizards, edited by Jack Swagger. He wasn't really well known to the public then. Till the interview, and he had just like a phenomenal track record of performance to draw down. And yeah, Pitbull is basically his life story. Now, I was looking on Amazon to just see, people, what they said about the book in the reviews, and a lot of people giving it, 4 or 5 stars, a lot of people giving it just 1 or 2 stars. Now, personally, I'd give it 4, I wouldn't give it 5, I'll explain why in a moment. But the people who are giving it 1 or 2 stars just totally misunderstood, what trading is about. Okay, they were saying that, you don't learn much about Schwartz's trading strategy. You don't actually. It's contained in the last chapter, just in basic form. Okay, and I've actually listed out his basic rules of trading later on. Yeah, they're sound rules. You can look at them later on, but of course, the actual strategy used was not outlined. And I think this is where beginners go wrong when they come in the markets. So they want to get a strategy from someone, who's made money, and then just go and trade it in the markets. It isn't like that in forex trading at all, as Schwartz correctly says, and any beginner can learn from this quote. He said, "Yeah, when you think you're playing against the market, you're not. You're really just playing against yourself. Yeah, trading is a psychological game. Plenty of ways to make money, plenty of simple strategies that work, but you've got to make that strategy work. So you're responsible. Yeah, there's no just one set way of trading that's going to work all the time, which many traders believe. It just simply isn't true. And in terms of shorts, he also makes the point that the market is just there. It's totally impersonal. Doesn't care if you make money, doesn't care if you lose money. Okay? It's up to you to make money from the market. Don't treat it as a personal nemesis. And he actually said, when he started to really make money from trading, so when he divorced his ego from his trading. And like he said, it's not about being right, okay? It's about seeing the cash register ring. I think too many traders cannot divorce their ego from their trading. They know they should, they just can't do it. I was looking around some forums the other day, just looking at what traders were saying about the markets. And Euro USD's had a really big move to the upside. And you can see massive debates amongst these traders. It shouldn't be there. This is ludicrous. This is completely wrong. Well, it's happened. The price is the price. There's no point in taking it personally. I thought the euro would go down as well. I got stopped out, forgot about it. You have to do that. The market is just going to make you look stupid. It just happens to everyone. But the aim that you have is to make money from the markets. Of course, they're going to make you look stupid a lot of the time. But a lot of the other times, you'll be able to get in and make some good profits. And that's what it's all about. And I think, you've got to get your ego out of your trading. You've got to take full responsibility for your decisions. No one's fault but your own if you lose money. But there's nothing wrong with losing money. You'll lose money to make money. Now, in terms of Schwartz's life story, the reason I'd give it 4 stars rather than 5 stars is I don't find him a particularly likable guy. And a lot of his life story, I personally think he could have left out. But what I did like about the book is the way it really brings over the reality of the psychological battle. Now, Schwartz, obviously a very intense trader, trading a lot of money. Yeah, obviously stressed, trading nearly killed him. Now, I'm not saying you should get that involved in trading, but it can be very intense psychologically if you're playing with serious money. And one of my points has always been about trading. If you're not trading with serious money, money that matters, don't even bother, okay? Because you just lose it. If you want to make big money, you do actually have to be psychologically involved with it and care for it and basically control your emotions and play from meaningful states. Otherwise, for me, yeah, it's just not worth doing. But Schwartz, yeah, says, trading can actually make you feel ill, physically feel like being sick. It's very true. And this is why the psychological side is just so important. You have to understand how Forex trading is going to play with your mind. It really is a psychological battle. I've done numerous videos on overcoming, your cognitive biases that come into play to force your emotions into your training. You just got to keep them out. Now, in terms of the book, I do think it is a very good book to read. Reason I gave it 4 stars, there's no reason not to go and read it because I didn't give it 5. You can't give every book 5 stars. A worthwhile read because I just think it gives you the real reality of trading. And I think some of the comments on the back of the book, we have all those that praise. I think it's from the Wall Street Journal, and they say, if you really think you have what it takes to make a great trader, go and read Pitbull. I think that's sound advice, actually, because it brings home the reality that, you can win at Forex trading. He does make the point about intelligence as well. He isn't academically the brightest person, but he was saying there's plenty of people brighter than him. He points or makes a reference to a guy called Robert Prechter. Many people might know who he is, some big guy in Elliott Wave theory, and he's just losing money constantly. He's shorting the stock market. And Schwartz said, he's just such an intelligent man, but he just doesn't really get what trading is all about. It's not about being intelligent, it's not trying to force your opinion. It's about controlling yourself and making money from the market. So I've said it in numerous videos, intelligence has got nothing to do with trading. The real keys, I think, for trading success, and they'll come over in the book, are basically, you can do it if you want. Don't look for an easy ride. You're going to get a learning curve, and you are going to be under psychological pressure all the time. Actually, it does make a point, which actually I forgot to say, is that, when you're losing money, cut back your size. Don't try and get your losses back too quickly. But when you've made money, that is very dangerous because very often you're going to give it back to the markets. He said he always used to do that. So when you've made enough money, just make sure you have a break. And Schwartz recommends it. I think it's very true. You do need a psychological break from the markets, okay? Then you come back with a fresh eye on the charts and so forth. So a very worthwhile book in terms of, any beginner to have in their library. Experienced traders, I think, will enjoy it too. What I'm going to do now, finish off with my favorite quotes from Marty Schwartz, and also just a review of his basic rules of trading. Yes, they're basic. Yes, they're simple, but he made them work for him. You can make a simple strategy work for you. Thanks for watching as usual. Take care, and here are the quotes.